Hello everyone. This page gives you an overview of the entire commodity categories. What we have done to make things easier and manageable is that we have made four different categories of commodities: precious metals, base metals, energy, and agriculture. So if you look at this table here first, it gives you the precious metals, gold, silver, platinum, their bid and ask, the change, the highs and the lows, and the respective time. So if I click on gold right now, I get the summary for the historic highs and lows, the moving averages and the change summary. I get research based on the commodities, and I also get a graph that I can view from 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, YTD and 1 year. And if you scroll down, at a glance, you can actually look at all the commodities in all the categories with their respective bids, asks, change, high, low, and time. If you keep on clicking on the different categories, you will get information pertaining to that particular category. Like I clicked on base metal, so I get copper, aluminium. The headers stay the same, the bid, the ask, change, high, lows, the time, and the graphs and the research change correspondingly. If I click on energy, it brings me oil, coal, the graph, click on energy, obviously cotton, sugar, the corresponding research, the highs and the lows, and this is a chart, a table that actually gives you all commodities at a glance. If you click on any particular commodity, it'll show you information just pertaining to that. If you click on, let's say, copper, click on steel, if you go into energy, you click on natural gas, the information keeps on changing based on what you click and what you want to see. The most prominent commodity will open automatically with the corresponding chart, as you can see here. Clicking on any commodity will solicit the same action. The news and research section is on the extreme left right corner, and information on all commodities, as I mentioned, will be on the lower end of the page, so you can actually see at a glance what is happening in the commodity